The men of my family had hunted in those woods for 200 years. We never imagined that forest might be home to predators even more dangerous than ourselves.